I went through this situation of revelation of life, how much money matters. I, coming from a background which I don't think that we ever understood how much money can do, what money is and so on, because living in that environment where optimum was there and lavish was never an opportunity to look at. I, at this moment of time, also went through a classic crisis at my family, where my elder sister was getting married, and my father, who was a normal teacher in an inter college, would not have so much of savings, would spend all the savings and a little bit of loan, and will find himself in a classic situation that now he has a loan and he doesn't have any saving, and anyways, what she was earning was less enough.